Shall we all rise up? Abhi hama kinek nagita sitimu. How many of you are glad to be in the house of the Lord today?
Kidana priti manda devan mahase gruhe de pamini mit labima gana.
Amen. As we worship today, let's truly believe in our hearts and take faith that the Lord will turn around things for our nation. Amen.
Api ada namaskar gana aturutura api balapuruttu emu swamin wahanse apage ratata yahapata siddha karanawa kiyala.
Shall we say a loud amen to our God? And shall we give him a loud shout of praise this morning before we start?
Api wahanse maha prashansawak usumu.
We worship you, Father. We want to praise you, Lord, in the house of your God, house of your people, Father Lord. We want to worship you, Father. We want to truly worship you, Jesus, because you are good.
Un wahanse yahapat.
Lord, you are good and your mercy endureth forever.
Lord, for your presence. Father, we pray, Father Lord, this morning. Lord Jesus, that you will change the atmosphere around this country, Father Lord, as we lift praise to your name, Father Lord. Lord, we know that you are the God of impossibilities, Father Lord. Because nothing is impossible for you, Jesus, we pray that you will change this land, Father Lord. Lord, we bring our nation to the cross of Jesus this morning, Father Lord. And we pray, Father Lord, that you will revive this land once again, Father Lord. Once again, Father Lord, you will revive this nation, Father Lord, to shine for your glory. We pray, Jesus, that this land will rise up. Will rise up as we call her name, Sri Lanka. Rise up. Rise up in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, rise up and shine for the glory of the Lord. Amen. Shine for the glory of the Lord. Worship you, Father Lord. Worship you, Jesus. Cast every care to the cross of Calvary this morning. But Jesus bled and said, "It is finished." Cast our cares to the cross of Calvary.
Shall return. Jesus faith,
and he shall return.
He shall.